hypnosis is usually induced by a procedure known as a hypnotic induction involving a series of preliminary instructions and suggestion. The use of hypnotism for therapeutic purposes is referred to as hypnotherapy.
The use of hypnotism for therapeutic purposes is referred to as hypnotherapy.